wasn't his team anymore. There are the Rockets working it around to T-Mac for a three-pointer to start the game. We're going to see Battier go to the bench right away coming into the game. And T-Mac with a jumper.
Finally, they doubled Al Jefferson on the post.
Back outside to Battier. McGrady hits the three, and the Rockets. McGrady. Randy Foy on him. McGrady to the basket for two.
It's been so long, you may want to explain who hurt 25.
Yeah, exactly.
Tracy McGrady.
Hey, let's learn how to win in the fourth quarter.
Let's learn how to just continue to keep the lead and even go up more.
McGrady with a three. Tracy McGrady with 15 points.
Had a real nice game. He had 16 shots, and he got 15 points. But he also had three steals. He had two block shots. He had three assists. And this is the way I believe that T-Mac can help this team. He doesn't have to come out and score 25 anymore. Matter of fact, he needs to come out and score.